Now we back. Okay. Open that. Out miserable default. I have no idea how to fix any of that, so we'll just look down for now. Again, starting on that, but I'm at a loss. Now, you would think it would have fixed itself, but no, and I have no idea how to fix this, so we're just gonna go right out here as best as possible. I did get the mod to let you have a backpack, so you get a little bit more in there with carry weight and all that. As again, you got to be a pack rat in a lot of this. But I've also got some settlement two mod thing, so you don't actually have to build any settlement up. You throw down the things and the people will build it instead, and all that. Which really works, because all I ever seem to build in, like, Fallout 76 is a square box. I have zero imagination on building. So, you know. Because mods that help you build like that is way better than anything I will ever do. Now we can just hope that we get out of this here section here. There we go. Up and out. A crime of punishment. This is mod by Flash Joe, where we'll get like bounty hunters and all that coming after you. If you kill like too many of the wrong people and stuff like
no
that.
Way.
Alright. You know. I added in mods to get like some of the people that are random encounters, like the dude and the old man and his daughter. Because, you know, I played this originally, I felt bad. Now, this is one of the creatures that are in and where you knife. You'll get a bunch of animals. All that. This here's a little story thing that comes with it. I'm not gonna read it because my reading sucks really bad. So I'll just let you sit here and see all this. There we go. Now, as you can see, Think Bug is there. Take a switchblade and cut it. Go. Alright, now I will open up, turn on a lot of the mods. Okay. Alright, that's enough. Crime and punch. Okay, though. Boss level. Edit party guard. Why not? prison is us having off. Alright. Pause. Okay. Fire. Overhaul, that's part of the one with all that on that way. That's so much slow. Give it brighter color, but also hold. But the actual colors are brighter and more visible. All Grace Club stuff that was great. At one point or another. I've got a one that book item. Okay, do anime. It gives you like a stealth bonus. How? I don't know. I always thought it. Okay. And that dot light up.
Sure. Codsworth.
Good.
You're still here.
I'll probably turn up volume a little bit more on voice act.
They came into the vault. They
called her.
Sir, it's been ages.
Right.
Kidding.
It's worth
200 years?
A bit over 200. That means you're.
What?
Then I'll be right.
Sure.
Okay. Voice. Spectacle. Alright. Okay. That's a little bit better. Okay. How you? That's about right.
Sir? Here you are, sir. Now, I've been thinking, if something is amiss, your loved ones may simply be hiding.
Right. Codsworth, buddy, I don't think the Reds are going to be a problem anymore.
I have an idea. Let's search the neighborhood together.
Sure.
Yeah.
Codsworth.
Hold me.
Are you sure you're holding up? Stay with me, pal. Focus.
I'm afraid I don't know anything, sir. The bombs came and all of you left in such a hurry. I thought for certain you...